the Havemeyer Extension building at 3002 Broadway was built in 1988 by Davis Brody and Associates. The major occupant of this building is the Columbia Chemistry Department. The building is located directly behind Havemeyer Hall.